Today, I'm here in Hello Kitty Cafe to try and help you guys with the new scavenger hunt update. It is a little confusing on how to find some of the stuff and what you gotta do to get those items. So this video will hopefully help you guys. I already did a video about this, but this video is a tutorial on how to do it so you guys can get it done super fast. But anyways, there is a new update if you don't know already. Oh my gosh, there's a rainbow in my cafe that like never happens. That is so pretty. Anyways, if you go over here, you can see the new event. It's a little scavenger hunt. You try and open up these chests and then you can get these tokens and exchange them for items. And right here, you can see this little magnifying glass menu. And if you open it up, you can see everything. If you try clicking on any of these things, you can see that you gotta open up these chests. You gotta do some obbies. And that is how you open up these items in order to get the full collection. And I'm pretty sure every single day you have to do these things so you can collect these tokens and exchange them for everything. And then you can also get these other super cute items. Over here, there is a little question. And this basically tells you everything you have to do. Complete the obby in the city, head to the city store and speak to the Hello Kitty fan, head to the city store to search for a hidden treasure chest. So let's just head to the city and I'll show you exactly what you gotta do. First things first, when you get to the city, you can go upstairs and you can see the 50th anniversary booth over here. This is where you will exchange all your items. And you can see own toothpaste to unlock, own 1994 Hello Kitty photo to unlock. And I will just show you guys exactly how you can unlock all the basic items. There's other items that you have to unlock by doing other things. The things that are super easy to do is the obbies. And there is two obbies on either side. So let's go ahead and do this first obby so you can collect the very first chest. So go ahead and climb up here and complete the obby. Just be careful and don't fall. And then you have to go up here to get the chest. So don't worry about these other little offshoots over here. There is nothing over there. Just continue on. Oh, I fell. And just continue on and go up to like where these slides are at. And this is the very first chest. And you don't get this item, you just unlock it. So now you can see that this is finally unlocked. You found that. That is super cool. And then you can slide on down and go to the other obby. Oh my gosh. Now go over here to the next obby right next to the one you just did. And you can open up the next chest and find the next item. These obbies are pretty easy, so hopefully this will be easy for you guys to do. But let's go ahead and do it again. Again, there's like another little offshoot over here. And they don't do anything. You don't get anything over there. So just go ahead and do the lollipops instead and head to this chest and collect your very next item. And now that is finally unlocked and you can collect that. But now you want to go over to the other side. If you just teleport to the city store, it'll take a lot less time. And then you just go over here and do these other obbies to get the other chest. There is these chests around. I'll show you guys how to do that very soon. But just go ahead and do these obbies. They're easy to do, so that's why I would do them first. But again, you just complete the obby at the end. You'll find that chest and you can collect the next item. Just ignore that offshoot over there. Now you can collect this. You got a little notebook. And I'm gonna hop down and go to the next obby and do the next one. Then after this one, you found four of the items. And then there's just a few other things to do to unlock the rest of them. And then I will also show you how you can get those tokens so you can actually get the items, because you don't get them by finding them. But doing all this is a part of collecting the tokens. But now I just collect this one and you get this little like clock. And I'm gonna hop down. And you did all the obbies. You collected the four items. And there's more items to collect. Let's go ahead and do the chest. They're a little harder to do because you have to find things. But head over here to the anniversary shop. And behind it, there's this chest right here. If you click on it, you have to interact with the chest in order to find the key. So make sure that you press F. And the green key is near the cafe. It's actually different for every person. If this says to go to the fire station, police station, cafe store, then watch my other video. I'll have that link down below and in the card, but near the cafe. The cafe? What is that? Around my cafe, maybe? Let's interact with these two other chests and open those up. So interact with the blue chest. Blue key is near the train station. For my other one that said it was like the fire station or something like that, again, if it's different, I would recommend watching my other video. Although in that video, it's a little confusing because I just played the game like right when it came out, so I didn't know what was going on. It still shows you exactly where those locations are at. Purple key is near the spinning cups. Okay, so let's go to the spinning cups over here. This should be pretty easy. It's near or around the area it tells you to go. So I'm just gonna go around the cups and you can see the one key right here. So that is where one of the keys are at. And if you go up to it and press F, you can collect it. And you can go over to the purple chest and open it up. This one's kind of confusing, near the cafe. I'm wondering if it's back at my cafe. I might have to check that. But this one is the purple chest. Use the purple key to open it up. And then you got the toothpaste out of the purple chest. This one is blue key, is near the train station. I do see something over there. So if you have the train station one, go over here to Choco Cat and collect that key. So we'll go and climb up here and collect this key. Now I have the blue key. The last one is cafe. I'm wondering if it's at my cafe. There's also these like glowing spots over here. We'll get to that very soon. You need to get like these shovels and there's a certain way to do that. But let's go back over here and get the blue chest open. And let's try to find the green key. I think it's actually at my cafe. So let's try that next. Open this up and now you got this cute little picture. Now for the green key, it just says at your cafe. I think it is in my cafe, but I'll double check and make sure that's correct. Green key is near the cafe. Okay, I'm gonna head to my cafe and check it, and then we'll get to the shovels next. It's pretty easy to find the keys once you open them up because they're like glowing, so it should be easy to find the key in my cafe if I can. I'm not seeing it at my cafe. This one's a little trickier. I thought it would be the same as my main account, but I don't see it. I'm gonna go ahead and find the shovels and I will try and find that green key. Maybe it is in the city, I'm unsure. So in order to get those shovels, the first thing you wanna do is go upstairs to the second floor. And behind the decor shop, there is one of the fans and you wanna talk to them. So you wanna talk to this person and it says, "Oh, I thought you would never find me. Here, take this green shovel. Now head to the dock and find the green sand pile." Do the same thing to this guy. He is behind the outfit shop. Go ahead and talk to him and he'll give you the pink shovel. And then if you go upstairs to the third floor, there is another person up there behind the slide over here. So talk to this person as well and they will give you a blue shovel. And then you wanna just hop down and head towards the docks, which is over here. So let's head that way. Oh, green keys near the spinning teacups. What the heck? I think if you leave and come back and try the chest again, it'll give you a different place. I don't know what the cafe one is about. I'm gonna go over here, I just saw it. I don't know what the cafe one is about. So sadly, I cannot help you there. But if you have that one, you can leave and come back, or any of the other ones, you can leave and come back and try again and try and get the one that I got. But green key, I guess that solves my problem. I cannot find it anywhere. If you open this one up though, you will get this cone, the ice cream cone. But let's head down to the docks and we'll dig up those sand piles. Again, not sure what that cafe one is about, but good thing you can leave and come back and get a different one. But there is a pink sand pile over here to the right of that one dock. And I'll give you a super cute photo. Go down to the dock in between and there's a blue one that you can open or dig up, I guess. And they'll give you another one of these items. and then go down here to the green one, dig this one up, and you should get the very last item. And you got all the items, so now I'm gonna show you how you can actually get them. So now we got that one. Once you get all the items, you will see that it is glowing, and click on this, and now you can collect this. After collecting all of them, you can collect them again tomorrow. So tomorrow, you just have to wait, and you can try and collect these again. Refreshes in 3 days, so there might be new items too. But you can also go here and claim, and it'll give you tickets, but you still get to keep your tokens. Now you have tokens you can spend, which is super fun. I'm gonna head back to the city store, and you can go over here, and you can exchange them for whatever you want. I got a photo. I think this time I'm gonna grab this ice cream cone. You can buy whatever you want. And again, it says in 3 days, it refreshes. So there might be some more cool items to get. It looks like not every single one of these items are in the shop. That's interesting. Okay, let's head to my cafe and take a look at the ice cream cone to see if you guys want to get that. I got one of the photos in my other video on my main account, so if you want to see what that looks like, you can watch that video. But let's see what it looks like. Ice cream cone. Oh, it's just a cute little ice cream cone. That is so adorable. I love it. Well, this is such a fun update. Let me know, what do you guys think of this update down below in the comments? And I will be doing this again tomorrow, and we'll collect something different. And I am just so happy with this update, so happy with all the fun new items, and hopefully this was a little easier for you guys to figure out how you can get those tokens and everything. But thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye.